Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are keeping fine and safe. So let's start our video today. In this video, I am going to give you some very important and useful information. And in this video, let me see you, I will be discussing about DUET, that is Delhi University Admission for 2021. Exam dates are out, admit card and the pattern of the syllabus, everything you will come to know about Delhi University examination in this video about UG and PG courses. As per the sources, cutoff for UG will be released on 1st October 2021. It will be on the basis of merit and on the basis of combined scores as 50% CU set and 50% of board examinations. At entrance exam, that is the DUET, it is organized by NTA, which is the National Testing Agency, and it offers admission in various undergraduate and PG programs in the university. Now, through this entrance test, you will be getting an admission in engineering, commerce, management, law, and any other fields in this university. Admission in undergraduate courses is also offered based on merit scores of qualifying examination. In this video, I have mentioned complete details about Delhi University admission test for 2021, including the dates, application form, eligibility criteria, everything. So any reference regarding DUE test you will be getting here. The DU important dates for 2021 will be published by the NTA. Here I will provide the official schedule of DU entrance examination 2021. Online registration started on 2nd August of 2021. Online registration last date was 31st of August 2021. The admit card availability is September of 2021. Date of entrance examination is 26th to 30th of September 2021. For postgraduate courses, that is entrance-based, online registration starts on 26th of July 2021. Online registration last date is 21st of August 2021. Admit card availability is September 2021 and the date of entrance examination is 1st of October 2021. First admission or merit list, the last date of payment, second admission or merit list, undergraduate courses, examination dates, all this will be published by the university. Now, candidates for undergraduate courses can register for the UG courses from 2nd of August 2021. The last date to submit the application is still 31st of August 2021. The DU hall ticket will be released in September 2021. DU entrance examination for undergraduate courses is held from 26th to 30th of September 2021. Candidates can check the DU results from last week of September 2021 through online mode for undergraduate based courses. Now, undergraduate courses on merit based, the DU application form 2021 has been released for undergraduate courses on the basis of merit from 2nd of August 2021. Candidates can register for the merit-based undergraduate admission till 31st of August 2021. The first admission list, that is the cutoff, will be released in September of 2021. DU classes will be started from October 2021. Now talking about the postgraduate courses. DU registration 2021 for PG courses has been started from 26th of July 2021. DU entrance exam will be conducted on 1st of October 2021. Candidates will be able to download the DU admit card from September 2021 onwards. The Delhi University result or merit list will be released in the month of September 2021. After Delhi University result announcement, the GD, that is the group discussion, or PI, which is the personal interview round, will be organized. Complete schedule will be provided on the official website. You can refer to that. Candidates can check details about DU 2021 admission form in the section that I'm going to read out right now. Application form is made available from 26th July and 2nd of August 2021 for both PG and UG courses respectively. Candidates can also fill their application form through online mode. No other mode of filling up a form is entertained. Candidates are advised to fill the details carefully in the application form and avoid mistakes. Fill asked details like qualification, address, personal details, etc. Next, you have to upload the scanned documents, that is the passport size photograph and signature in the specified format as it is mentioned. The DU application form can be filled till 31st of August 2021 for both PG and UG courses. There is no need to send any hard copy of the application form through offline mode. So only online mode will be entertained. Candidates must take the printout of the filled application form and keep it safe for other admission related procedures or for other purposes. Documents which will be required at the time of filling the DU 2021 admission form are, let me tell you that, but candidates must keep those things ready. The following documents which I'm going to say right now will be very much needed at the time of filling the application form. Firstly, class 10th mark sheet and certificate. Next, 12th mark sheet and certificate. Next, graduation or any other qualifying examinations mark sheet. Category certificate if possible or if you have any. Valid email ID and mobile number will be required. Along with this, you will require the proper date of birth, address details, scheduled caste or scheduled tribe or PWD certificate if you have any, scanned photograph and signature, ID proof, that is the Aadhaar card or PAN card or voter ID card or driving license, whichever is possible. Next, talk about the application fee. Application fee can be paid through online mode. Online payments can be done via the debit card or credit card or net banking, whichever is feasible by you. Fees cannot be paid through any offline mode and it will be a non-refundable fees. Here in this video, I will give you the structure for all the PG and UG courses, that is the undergraduate and postgraduate courses. For undergraduate and postgraduate courses, entrance-based, for general or OBC category candidates, the fees is Rs. 750 application money. For scheduled caste, scheduled tribe, PWD category candidates, Rs. 300 is application money. For undergraduate merit-based, for general or OBC category candidates, Rs. 250 is application money. And for scheduled caste, scheduled tribe and PWD category candidates, it's Rs. 100 for the application. Now talking about the DU 2021 eligibility criteria. Candidates must go through the DU 2021 eligibility criteria before you fill out the application form. Let me give you details about that. For UG programs, for BTEC courses, qualification required is candidates must have passed 10 plus 2 level or equivalent from any recognized board. Talking about the marks criteria for this, candidates must secure minimum 60% marks in their intermediate examination. Subjects, candidates should have passed their 12th class with PCM subjects. Now coming to BA honors course. For BA honors course, qualification required is a candidate must pass 10th and 12th class from any recognized board. Marks criteria, candidates must obtain minimum 75% marks in best of four subjects and 85% marks in the subject of English. Now coming to postgraduate programs for MTech courses. For MTech courses, the qualification required is The candidate should have BTech or BE degree from any recognized university or college or institute. Age criteria, there is no age limit criteria to apply. Marks criteria, candidates must have secured minimum 60% aggregate marks in their qualifying examination. For MCOM courses, qualification required for a candidate is he or she should have passed BCOM or BA honors degree from any recognized institute or university. Marks criteria, candidates must secure minimum 55% marks in their qualifying degree. For OBC candidates, they should secure at least 45% and scheduled caste and scheduled tribe candidates must have at least 40% marks in their qualifying degree. Next, coming to LLM courses. The qualification required here are, candidates must have 3 to 5 years LLB degree from any recognized university or college. The marks criteria is, candidates should have passed their qualifying examination with minimum 50% marks. For scheduled caste or scheduled tribe category candidates, it's 45% marks. Now coming to a main question, how to apply for DU 2021? Candidates can come to know about the entire procedure of how to apply in 2021 in the steps that I'm going to say. Visit the official website, click on the given link. Next, enter the basic details like name, email ID, mobile number, etc. Then click on the registration button. After doing this, click on the submit button. A message regarding login credentials will be sent to your registered email ID that you have provided. Next, click on the login tab and enter the login credentials, that is the user ID and the password. After this being over, now you will fill the admission form carefully, including details like educational, personal, qualification, etc. Now click on the Upload Documents tab and upload passport size photograph and signature as they have asked. Document size should not be more than 50 KB and should be uploaded in JPG or JPEG or PNG format. Now click on the Online Payment tab. Fill payment details and pay the application money through online mode. Online payment will be done via the debit card or credit card or net banking, whichever is possible for you. Recheck and verify all the details before submission of the admission form. Next, take printout of the filled application form and keep it safe for other procedures. Next, coming to DU 2021 examination packet. Candidates can check the complete details about Delhi University examination pattern for all the undergraduate and postgraduate courses here. For undergraduate courses, the exam will be organized from 26th to 30th of September 2021, that is the DUET. Exam mode, it will be organized through CBT mode. Duration of the examination, the exam duration will be 2 hours for all the courses. Types of question. The question paper will be comprised of MCQs, that is the multiple choice questions, and you will be having to tick mark the answers. The number of questions asked will be in the examination, total 100 questions will be asked for all the courses. Marking scheme. For the correct answer, candidates will be awarded 4 marks. There is also negative marking, that is for an incorrect response that you give, 1 marks will be deducted from the candidate's total marks that you have obtained. So this is about the eligibility criteria, the marking pattern. Now I'll talk about the BA honors, business economics or bachelor's in management studies or BMS. Or Bachelor of Business Administration, that is Financial Investment Analysis, BBAFI. Talking about this, the sections will be quantitative ability, reasoning and analytical ability, general English, business and general awareness. Next, coming to BTech, that is information technology. And not only this, along with information technology, it's also mathematical innovation. Now for this, the sections in which you will have to give the examinations are mathematics, reasoning and analytical abilities at 10 plus 2 levels or standards. Next, coming to BA honors, that is humanities and social sciences. The sections where you have to answer the questions will be general awareness, current affairs, general knowledge, communication skills, that is either in English or in Hindi, logical reasoning, and analytical ability at 10 plus 2 levels. Language, the questions will be asked in English and Hindi language both. Next, coming to Bachelor of Elementary Education, that is BEL-Ed. Sections will be English, Hindi, Maths, Science and Social Science up to class 10th level. The language, the entrance test will be bilingual, that is in English as well as in Hindi, wherever it is applicable. Please note, there will be no descriptive type questions asked. Next, coming to Bachelor of Science. In physical education, health education and sports, that is BSc in PEHE and S. The language, the questions will be asked in English and Hindi languages both. Please note, there will be no descriptive questions in this course also. Next, coming to Bachelor of Arts, that is Honours, in Multimedia and in Mass Communication. The sections where you have to answer the questions are general awareness, media awareness, current affairs, English comprehension, and grammatical and analytical skills. Also note here, there will not be any kind of descriptive questions asked to you. Now I'll come to the DU syllabus of 2021, which is very important. The Delhi University syllabus for 2021 for undergraduate and postgraduate entrance tests will be prescribed by the university. For undergraduate courses, the syllabus will be based on class 11th and 12th standard subjects. For postgraduate courses, it will be based on graduation level study. For exam preparation, candidates should follow the official website and refer that. Candidates must also prepare from the last year's question papers and the model papers that are available in the website for further reference and if required for any kind of guide. So I have given you the entire information about DUET regarding the eligibility criteria, the qualifications required, marks required and everything, including the application fee and how to fill up the form also. So if you think Delhi University is your university where you want to do your course, then without wasting time, go for it. And I think you should grab the seat that is waiting for you. So I hope you get your seat or you get the chance, whichever you are wishing for. And all the best for your career ahead. Thank you so patiently hearing me out. Thank you so much and wishing you all the best in your career. Thank you so much. Stay happy and stay healthy. Thank you.